has ever been a victim of a goddamn bully? Who's ever had to put up with somebody's fucking shit? Where you feel like you don't have any fucking escape? I'ma tell you this. Those motherfuckers always get what's coming to them.
Truth and the lawman.